Now to a breaking news update. A 13-year-old boy is recovering at Le Bonheur tonight after being shot in the stomach. It happened at a motel on Brooks Road late this afternoon in the airport area. Police have not released any details but say they have one adult male detained. We'll keep you updated as we learn more.